After multiple reports of a UFO sighting in Milford, Texas, a Twitter post showing several men at what appears to be the crash site has gone